Vagana, whichever will it be. Sit down, please.
What's up, guys? It's me, Rainy Gaming Productions, and today I'm gonna be playing some Super Mario Maker 2 on my Nintendo Switch. So let's just start playing, I guess. Though the footage that will be recorded will be reversed for some reason, probably because to avoid copyright. Oh yeah, and I kind of made this level, I think. I made it like quite a long time ago, I think, but I don't remember. So I'm not even sure if this is my level. I'm just gonna play. Let's go story mode. Oh yeah, and I don't have a video card to record the footage on the TV. So don't mind me if the footage looks really crappy. Sure, alright. Oh, what's that? Okay, one coin. Nice. Go back to work. Okay, can we just like go back down? Okay, now she needs more coins. I need about a few more coins. I'm just gonna do a few more tasks. Oops, no. Okay, I have played this game quite a bit, but I haven't exactly tried doing it for real. So here we go. Oh god. Bad at these types of levels. I'm just gonna have to try jumping over the saw. Not right. Okay, there's a Goomba there. That ain't gonna be good. Oh, come on! I'm so close to the end, Samor. You gotta be kidding me. And I ain't gonna just cheat by using power-ups. Suck at these type of games. Ah, god damn it. I only have one more life. I'm a sucker. Oh, yeah. Try this again. I'm pretty sure I can do it. so annoying. This is actually like really stressful for me. It's really annoying because these bumpers are like really bouncy. I have to be careful when I'm doing the part. Yeah, like this part. And I mustn't drop the show. Okay, how the hell did I do that? Okay, slowly. Oh god. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Platform? Platform. Ah! What the hell? Why does I suck so bad at games? Yay! I finally finished it after so fucking long. At least I got coins. Coins left. Nice. Five new jobs already. Whatever. Let's just get this over with. I guess these are new, I'm not really good at clown cars, but let me try this out anyways. I was never good at. Oh, 50 coins? That's quite a lot, though. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Come on. Come back here, idiot. Only have 60 seconds left, goddammit. Get out of my way, idiots. Stupid assholes. Quickly get there, real quick. Yay, that wasn't so bad, was it? At least I got quite a lot of coins out of that. Yeah, congratulations. Wow, I got 200 coins out of that. That's pretty good. So I need 1,000 coins for the top part. Wait, let me check if it's really true though. 1,300 coins, okay. Sure. But which is the main toad? Where's the main toad? Like, Koopa Troopa. Okay, here we go. Let's see if I can finish this in one try. Koopa Troopa car. I've never actually used a Koopa Troopa car. I might use it next time. But now. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Good as this game. Am I actually panicking right now? Oh, come on. 57 seconds? Oh, you fucking idiot. Come here, boy. This is actually like really fast paced. Why must all of them have a timer? Gotta quickly get this over with. It's no point. It's not even really that hard, it's just that it's real like challenging. Let's just get this over with. Yeah. fucking yes, yes. Oh my god, that was kind of fun, I guess. Never really had fun playing these type of games. Well, that's a lot of coins, at least. It's only 65% done, which actually sucks. Yeah, of course it will. Let's try this. My hands are sweaty. Darkness Lives. I don't like the name of this level. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. It's not a one of these levels, isn't it? At least there isn't a timer. Okay, I gotta chill. How did I die from that? I really don't like the feeling of this. I'm probably gonna have a heart attack when playing these games. Gotta be real careful when playing these type of games. Okay, that's a pro gamer move. Idiot. Why did I do that? Okay, there's no way I'm gonna cheat, Luigi. Get the hell out of here, Luigi. Nobody likes you. I'm just joking. I mean, everybody likes you, really. Just that this is real annoying. Okay. Gotta chill. Gotta use this to defeat that guy. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be an idiot and run right into it. I can only do that if I have mushroom. The mushroom is the most important part of this game. Important part of this game. I'm like jump over it. You gotta chill, gotta chill. God damn it, just how long is this level? Oh fuck no. Please tell me it's almost the end. No, don't do that to me. I didn't have to retry the level a million times. Well, we've done that shit, I guess. At least we got 620 coins. Okay, we're almost done with the East Hall Cannon. Need more coins. Yeah, we get it. You want coins, right? That's all you really want in life. Lava Bubble Castle. Swarm fights, okay, blooper, blah blah blah. There aren't many new levels, are there? Mostly not all of them are very fun. But I'm gonna try anyways. Oh, not this one. I actually don't remember what this one was supposed to be about. I like how the game is actually helping me and not just torturing me. Okay, that isn't good. I really hate how this game works. Come on, let me go true, goddammit. That was not fun. How am I supposed to do this? I'm gonna die so badly. Ah, fucking goddammit. Let me just get this over with. What really annoys me is that... Can they just like skip? How are you even supposed to like dodge that? Okay, I'll go get on top of it, but I wanna get a mushroom instead. Well, okay, I guess I did that. Yeah. Nice. Well, the East Hall cannon is done, I guess. Under the sea, let me see how much it costs. 1,000? What roof costs 1,000 coins? I guess I'll try 100 coins under the sea. Oh no, it's not a one of these, isn't it? Can you pipe the thing? It's actually like real peaceful if you forget all the enemies that are literally under here. Yeah, I'm not going in there. Guys think I'm going in there? I'm not. I'm really not. Guess that's good. I hate whoever made this. Camp ground pound underwater. Another fire flower. Yeah, who cares? Okay, I need to go. 100 coins. I might need to go back after this. I need to grab like all the coins. I hate these pipes, I just hear them talking. I almost got hit by my own fireball. I'm not done yet. I hate you pipes. I hate everything in this game. Do I seriously have to go in there? Get me out of here, please. I beg of you to get me out of here. Oh, the old trying to attack me. I'm good. Okay, I almost died there. Oh crap. That isn't good. Okay. Gotta chill. Let me through, idiots! Okay. Just gotta get the coins over there, and it will be fucking done. Oh, come on! Stop blocking my way! Please. I ain't happy already. Okay, I only have like 64. Minutes left. Seconds. 58 seconds. God damn it. When life gives you chocolate, you have to eat it. That's exactly a lot. No. Okay, I almost got hit. Okay. I just have to get through these pipes. These stupid asshole pipes. Okay. Come on. Why do I have to swim so slowly in this game? Faster. I'm like seriously panting for help. No. It's not that type. Ah, why is the flagpole so 7 seconds. You know how close that was. At least I have enough coins for the next one. Yes. Back to 42. Seven new jobs. Better not be hard ones. Yeah, it's definitely not safe for kids. PE teacher. Lama, lama. At least it's not rushing. Helping. And no, they're not safe for kids. God damn it, you idiot. What kind of maniac would do that for their kids? I hate that the ice is really slippery, even though it's kind of like the physics of ice. Please. Let me try. Mm. Well, don't you dare. Okay, I'm snug. Okay, that's a tight fit. Why did I have to just like, ooh, that's just really annoying. Well, back here, it's not too bad. I wonder what my friend Rayshon is doing right now. Probably doing some shit. Destroy the ground below you if it's ice. And that isn't fun to play at all. Calling, right? About... Hey, hello! This is fun. Well, we still have to do stuff anyways. Still gotta do some work. Skip squeak towers. What the hell is a skip squeak? Skip squeak. Squeak. Them who were held by request. Okay, I can jump on them. I can jump on the ones that have spikes on them. I'm not sure how exactly these things work. Thank you. Okay, that isn't easy to get past. Unless like you're a super duper looper. This ain't easy to do, idiots. Okay, I have to use a power up at least once, right? At least once, right? Right? Nice. It's like, defeats the whole purpose of the whole level. That's right. Come on, buddy. Okay, let's go. Cheated. Too bad. I've defeated the level. So, I've made quite a lot of progress, I guess, since the last time I've been here. East Hall Roof. After we finish that, we're gonna need to finish up the next one. Blinds and castle. What's this? Let's try this, shall we? Oh no, so scary. I like this game though. You guys ever heard of Super Mario Run? That game's fun, I guess. Okay, checkpoint's nice. Another one. What does this pipe lead to? I wanna see. This is like... Okay, there's no way I can do that way. And go that way. Maybe I'll just go for the easier way out. Okay, I'm gonna get a mushroom first though, because that's always important. Oh, come on, I'm forced to go that way? Nah, forget it. Let's go. Why am I an idiot? I should have waited. I still need to get more coins on it. I like the thing that you can do, you can like wall jump. I like that you can wall jump. That's what I like the most about this. Hey, wait for me! That's actually like real scary. God, please no. Wow, this is actually hard. Holy shit, that's actually scary. I don't like the way that it keeps on going up and down. Come on, how was I supposed to know that? Not die, please. Come on, I want to power up. Well, at least I finished the level with a heart beating real fast. At least we got a lot of coins, I guess. The East Hall roof is almost done. I just have to play one more level. I need a break. I'm gonna go play the first ever level that was given to me. Downhill Battle, the easiest level that has ever been made in Super Mario Maker. Goomba Lover. Need more inspiration, Goomba Lover. There's no way you can die in this level, like, seriously. Wait, come back! I want to be friends with you! And kill you! That's scary. I'm gonna plan to jump on him from the top. Okay, that's nice. It's the easiest game of your life. What if they added fire flowers to Super Mario Odyssey? That would be cool, I guess. But that won't ever happen, I guess. look so nice. Well, I'm only here to like collect coins and have fun, not anything in the ordinary. You go down this pipe? No. I got 44 coins, that isn't much, but it's still something. Yes, the East Hall roof is done. I think I'm gonna end the video here for now. So I guess I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye.